Local cases have a few schools updating parents. In Blair County, the Hollidaysburg Senior High School will move to virtual learning this coming Monday. Unless otherwise notified, students will return in person on Tuesday, December the 1st. All clubs and activities will be suspended during this time period. The change comes as the district says that over 100 senior high students are currently quarantined as a result of being in close contact with one or more individuals with COVID-19.